Do you think we'll ever find our way out of here?
I certainly hope so.
What was that?
I have no idea.
Come on, Ben, this way!
Someone's coming, quick!
Other than that, we're a lot like you.
Then you're not dangerous.
No, not at all. If you think I'm dangerous, then you're not thinking right. Listen to my words and you will soon be seeing the light.
Sasquatch encounter.
Oh, so that's
why they're here.
But I didn't know Arthur was just, you know, an ordinary guy. That TV crew's a bunch of phonies anyway.
We can't let them capture Arthur on video. You have to convince them that the whole thing was a hoax.
It's not that simple. Earlier we spotted Zeke and Thelma running around in Sasquatch costumes. They were on the local bar. They're probably trying to get some attention with the Bigfoot hoax.
And the TV people thought they were real?
Yeah, now they vowed not to leave until they get the full story.
Oh,